Authorities continue to search for the people who stole dozens of guns from a Gallatin store. They broke into Sumner Gun and Supply last month. Take a look at these photos. Police say that thieves stole 38 guns. They drove away in a gray Dodge Challenger. A $5,000 reward is being offered for any information that leads to arrests. Just call the ATF at 1-888-ATF-TIPS.